President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev, his wife Mehriban Aliyeva, and family members have visited the Aliyev Honors to commemorate national leader Heydar Aliyev as December 12 marks the 13th anniversary of the death of the architect and founder of the independent Azerbaijan, world-renowned politician and national leader of the Azerbaijani people. Parliamentarians, ministers, committee chairs, company heads, public figures also visited the Aliyev Honors. President Ilham Aliyev laid a rest at the national leader's grave. The state anthem of Azerbaijan was played. President Ilham Aliyev, his wife Mehriban Aliyeva, and family members put flowers at the grave of the national leader's wife, outstanding ophthalmologist academician Zarifa Aliyeva. Flowers were also put at the graves of prominent statesmen Aziz Aliyev and Professor Tamerlan Aliyev. Among those in attendance at the commemorative ceremony were Prime Minister Artur Rasizadeh, Parliament Speaker Oktay Asadov, Head of the Presidential Administration Ramiz Mehdiyev, and other officials.